Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a payment process request template, which is a predefined configuration for invoice selection criteria, payment attributes, and payment processing options. These templates are used for making payments using payment process requests. Let's begin by opening the payments work area. I'll open the Manage Payment Process Request Template task. I want to create a new payment process request template. I'll name the new template and enter a description providing more information for the purpose of the template. I'll specify selection criteria to determine which installments on an invoice are selected for payment. For example, you can specify a payment priority range and the number of pay-through days. If today is February 8th and you enter 7 pay-through days, invoices that are due up to February 15th will be selected. Additional selection criteria include pay groups and business units. I'll assign the pay group by selecting the specific option. I'll add the pay group. I'll specify the payment attributes and processing option in the next tab. Payment attributes identify payment details, such as payment date, disbursement bank account, payment document, payment process profile, and so on. Now I'll specify the bank account used to pay invoices. Processing options determine whether the payment needs to be reviewed at intermediate stages for the payment process request. For example, you can define a template to process straight through to completion, or you can define the template to stop for installment review. If you select Review Installments, several options are available. If you select the Review Proposed Payments option, only proposed payments are billed after installments are grouped into payments. You can take necessary actions on the proposed payments before billing payments. Validation failure handling determines the action to be taken when failures occur at the invoice or payment level. I'll accept the default values for handling document and payment validation failures. I'll save the template. When you submit the payment process request using a template, you can schedule it to run automatically or manually. You can override the default values if you select the manual option. I'll query to verify if my template has been saved or not. The template status is active. We're done. Thank you for watching.